Darius and Nima will be leaving soon. I should see them before they go. Darius and Nima should be safe now. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. They can finally leave safely. It's a good thing.
Hey, Eagle Bearer!
Over here!
You once told me of a dream you had, a simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Alexios.
Darius. So, this is it.
This is it.
Real connections with people are rare. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning. You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze, the smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Alexios. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Typical Spartan stomach.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go buy the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us, and, buy double the usual. The agora should already be open. Be home soon. Milk and bread, coming right up.
Alexios, how's my favorite tired. Customer?
Hungry and tired.
Ah, it was the same for me. Enjoy these years.
I will. I am. Anyway, here's what Darius owes you. We'll need double the usual. Milk and bread, please.
About the bread. I ran out of wheat. I was supposed to fetch some from the farmer down the road. Perhaps you could help me with that.
Come on. For my favorite merchant, anything.
Thank you, Alexios.
I'll be back from the farm soon. It's not too far away. Oh, how can his fish be so stale? We live by the sea. The wheat farm isn't far. This will be quick. The merchant sent me to pick up his wheat.
Excellent. It's right there by the fence.
When's Elpidios visiting me?
Soon enough. Here you go. Your wheat.
I'll make the bread right away. Can't leave my favorite customer waiting. Here you go. Bread fresh from the oven and milk straight from the goat.
I'll see you sooner than I'd like to. This stuff won't last long.
Sometimes I think Elpidios keeps my whole business running.
It's very possible. Milk and bread. Check. Better get this home.